Designer toes, a tattoo and some gold. Straight up ghetto.